I think I broke the recording there, but let's keep going here. I clicked off screen, I think. And no? I might just need another one. Yeah, because I hadn't planned on being able to colonize there either, so. Yeah. Strong man. And shielded. Okay. Yeah, I think we're better off taking that one first. And we can always, grab two colonists from here, we could. Grab three colonists from here, we could. How about here? Three? Be three as well. One. One. Yeah, I'm gonna grab it from here and move them here. You level up again? Yeah, Master Hacker. Lost four ships though, so that's not good. Merge. Oh wow. 68711. That tells me I should be building a lot more ships. And a lot more better ships. Siege artillery. Okay, so shields times two. Do I have better shields? No. Better missiles? No. Better beams? That's heavy. We already have the engine. Scout 30, repair 32. Only have room for 7. So I could go for shields or 2 flak. Got the missiles. Wow, I'm not sure now. Okay, the range makes it bigger. Yeah, it does. Okay. ₹74 of 80. armor, an engine. I'd like to add siege to it, but I'd have to remove some of the weapon modules. And this Vindicator as well. What if I just do auto upgrade? It's almost like if it's meant to be put on this thing at 16 and 15. Yeah, apply. That works. Missionary. It should be the building one, right? Modify. What if I do that? It takes away everything. Yeah, auto upgrade's no good. Oh, because it's already overweight even with the civilian. Okay, so if I try to modify it, it's no good. Cancel. Okay, I get it. Maximize exploitation. Advance fusion power in the next two turns, alright? Rest of the ships. Ah, level up for this guy. Trade route bonus per wit on star system. Wits. Yeah, get those colonies. Two turns and three. One turn, two turns each. Alright. Five turns, still gonna be slow here. Hexaferlum, why are you building me ships that I don't have? Damn it. Something like that, maybe. I think that's pretty much the best I can do. Short by two. Yeah, it'll have to do. So the auto upgrade is faulty because it upgrades to... Did it here too. Yeah, that works. There. Four turns. There we go. And then, same thing again. That'll have to do. Yep, it's colonized. Yeah, this one. Colonize that other place here. And we can do moon surveys. Ah. Okay, this place is great for dust. But good for science too. And food. So I'm guessing dust. And this one should be science. Gain a level, all right. Food production on star system or current effect of the hero, okay. +20, but I could add another 10 or give him a food buff. More production. No. This one gives 15 food, this one gives 20. 20, let's take this one for 20 food. Focus plasma in 3 turns, alright. Damn it. I forgot to assign something for construction here. Oh well. Oh, something's going on. Marauder, predator, 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 patroller. How about that? I'm not sure it's gonna be a big fight. Got fighters, it looks like. Well, one of them down. We're barely even breaking them, I think. Draw. That means my ship that got blown up should be fine. I think we're screwed. We don't have enough ships to take on those guys. Those predators. 291 deflect, 320 shields. And they're all kinetic. Completely kinetic, no missiles, no beams, okay. We can't stay here. Oh, if we try to leave, they'll attack us. Well, that's that then. Yeah, that's what I thought. It was coming. Let's see how this goes. I think this might be the end of us. There we go. Yeah, they're wiping us clean. Yeah, see, this is our titanium world. If we lose that place, we can't build any other ships, so it's pretty much game over. Unless something miraculous happens. Yeah, sure, take my antimatter. Yeah, you got me, buddy. Well, it's game over. I'm not gonna keep pushing on here. They destroyed our whole fleet, and now we can't really build anything else because, you know, titanium. Yeah, this is where I call it quits. Or should I? Maybe I should just fight it till the very end. Yeah, whatever. One, that's just one. To change my ship designs again if I'm to fight this out. Shields 2, beam 2. Okay, can I put more deflect? Yeah, sure. One, two, one, two, zero, one. Yeah, maybe. I guess that'll have to do. There. industry, and then moon survey. Okay, we need something special. Moons, lots of moons, like here. Lots of moons to explore here. Whatever. Doesn't matter anyway. Forty turns, wow. Okay, not here. Eight turns. Four turns. Going for the moons, all right. Well, go for it. There. And from this place... Science, huh? Where'd that enemy ship go? Well, we might actually not lose this place. There it is. Damn it. Don't have room in my academy for him. There you are. Find out what happens next. Something happened next. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake, you're so fast. Eden incense has been identified. Meta intactogens. Transvine. Proto orchid. Non baryonic particles, alright. Extreme metallurgy next. Empty moon. Nothing interesting in that moon, just a useless rock. Well, all right then. Sawhand done and researching another one. Tyler's done with the colonized lava planet. Like that. Temple of the Infinite Tradeways. You have temple, moon, circular planet. Zahin 2. One of few grouping contain both concrete and virtual members. I just production marketing the site. Many of its secrets. Temple of the Infinite Tradeways. Well, that's it. That's quite interesting. Okay. Bellatrix Tools, empty rock. Over here? Yeah. All right, well, one more turn. There it is. We're catching up. We might be able to get here and then engage the combat in one turn, next turn. Science, huh? Alright, and then, okay. Oh wow, this game, just one more turn, and just one more turn. It's long enough as it is for this episode. I keep going over by a lot. I'm making these a lot longer than I want to. I might have to split them. We'll see. Alright, so thank you for joining us on this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. I almost gave up there halfway through this episode, but they're not doing any progress here on their siege, so I'm just going to keep trying to rebuild my military again. We'll see how it goes. So we'll see you in the next episode. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.